And this is what they used to do back in the day. This is just basically the AM FM radio back in the day. You had a choice, AM or FM. No cassette tape, no CD, no MP3. But that's how it was back in the day. But you could do a little trick right down here. There's a... that. You can just put a CD player through there. I don't know if it will work that way. I've done it before, but yeah. I ain't changing this out. This is original and it works.